So, Daisy, built this yourself, huh?
Yep. After studying wind, of course. It was pretty fun. Now let's fly!
Ah, yes. Safe above that spooky forest. Absolutely nothing can harm us up here, Hal.
Blow it the spooky zone!
Man, oh man, that is loud!
That's what we were trying to tell you! We need to know what's making the sound!
Oh no, we're stuck!
Oh dear, 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 dear! The loud creatures are pulling us down! We're doomed! Doomed!
Okay, playtime's over. This mouse is gonna get to the bottom of this. You! Are you making that loud noise, brother?
That's nonsense! There is no way an insect that small could be making such a loud and terrifying noise!
Yep, I'm making the noise. That's what we cicadas do.
Oh, is that what you call yourself? A cicada?
You got that right.
Question. Do cicadas sting?
No.
Are cicadas ghosts?
No!
Great, good enough for me. Hi, cicada. It's me, Hal.
Wow, look at your wings.
Yeah, at the end of the summer, we come out of our shells, literally, so we can spread our wings.
Oh, yeah. Hey, I saw a shell earlier. Was that your shell?
Yeah, it was probably mine or one of my buddies.
There are hundreds of you little cuties.
Yep, we can get pretty loud when we're all together.
So that's why the noise got louder and louder.
We are the loudest bugs in the entire world.
Yeah, I believe that.
But why are you making this terribly loud noise?
To attract the female cicadas.
I'm sorry. Female cicadas like this noise?
They sure do.
That's an incredible nature fact.
Nature quiz! I've got to get to the show! Now that we know where the sound is coming from, we are going through the woods.
Let's go! Bye, Mr. Cicada, if that is your real name. We'll pick up the balloon later.
No problem. I'll be here. Just follow the noise.
Tally-ho!
Well, well, well. Look who decided to show up. I figured you were too scared to compete against me.
Welcome to the most nature-ific nature quiz in nature! Today we're gonna find out who knows the most nature facts and will win the prize nature quiz trophy!
Oh my!
Now let's start the show and remember, you gotta be a nature whiz if you wanna win the nature quiz! Name an animal that lives in a tide pool.
Starfish!
Correct! What do you do when you lose your way in the forest?
S-T-O-P. Stop, think, observe, and plan.
Mm-hmm.
Correct!
Blue worm!
Correct!
Yes!
Furry, a shrimp!
Correct!
A possum!
No, I'm sorry, that's incorrect.
Duck-billed platypus!
Correct!
Boom!
For the final nature quiz question. Whoever answers this one correctly will win the nature quiz trophy!
This is so intense.
What is the loudest insect on Earth?
Cicadas!
That is correct! Cicadas are the world's loudest insect!
Yay! Go, Daisy!
Daisy wins the nature quiz trophy!
What? I didn't read any of that in my research.
I didn't either. I found out just by being outside with my friends.
Yay!
I want to share this with you guys.
Daisy, why? What did we do?
You reminded me the best way to discover things about nature is to explore nature. Now let's go tell the cicadas the good news.